are Chris and Megan Porter. This is Dorothy. When we first got her, she would listen well after I started teaching her, but she didn't stay calm. She was never really calm unless she was in her kennel. And even then it was about 50-50. But she looks like she's doing pretty good. So I have high hopes for her, I guess. She thinks like she's gonna be pretty good.